And then I realized he was dead, so I put the corpse in a sack along with two cinder blocks and threw it into the lake.
Yep. Those were some good times. Hey, have you heard the one about the black guy who becomes the manager of Popeye's Chicken?
Whoa, Silver, I heard what happened last time. I see where you're going with this. I would stop right there if I was you.
Oh, relax, Rouge. What are the odds of that happening again? Anyway, a black guy walks into Popeye's Chicken and asks the cashier.
What you talking about? You were telling a black joke.
Well, sure, but lots of people tell black jokes.
I don't.
Well, of course you don't. You're black. But I bet you tell Polack jokes, right?
Well, sure I do. Those stupid Polacks.
Now, don't you think that's a little racist?
Well, damn. I guess you're right.
You're a little bit racist.
Well, you're a little bit too.
We're all a little bit racist.
I think that I would have to agree with you.
We're glad you do.
It's sad but true. Everyone's a little bit racist. Alright.
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 Alright. Bigotry has never been exclusively white.
If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, even though we all know that it's wrong, maybe it would help us get along.
Hey guys, what are you laughing about?
Racism!
Cool!
Everyone's a little bit racist, it's true. But everyone's just about as racist as you. If we all could just admit that we are racist a little bit, and everyone stop being so PC.
Wow. I never saw it that way. I'm sorry. I guess I overreacted a little. Well, anyway, I should be going. See y'all later.
Well, thanks for saving my ass back there, Rouge. I really owe you one.
No problem.
Heh. And I thought women were only good for screwing. I was just joking around, you know. Come on, Rouge. I didn't mean it. Everyone's a little bit sexist. Sometimes.
Yeah. See if I ever help you again, you douchebag.
Ow. How did I not see that coming?